Braves beat.
Good morning, Indian Hill, and happy almost snow day. I'm Mark Toller.
And I'm Alex Foster. We hope you all enjoyed your six-day weekend.
But now that we're back to school, let's get started with some news.
This is just a final reminder that today is the last day to buy your powwow tickets during lunch, so buy yours today.
Will you be attending powwow this weekend, or are you considering it? Let's check out a preview.
Onatevka is my hometown. When I'm in Onatevka, I never frown. I'm wearing my bonnet. I look super cute. Girls wear their heels and boys wear their boots.
The show will be playing tonight, tomorrow afternoon, and tomorrow night. So if you haven't already bought your tickets, please do so today. PowderPuff is just a couple weeks away, and the best meat in town will be there. Bone Liquor Smokehouse. Buy a boneless rib dinner ticket from any marketing student for a meat-healthy dinner that will not fail to satisfy.
We are very excited to share with you our brand new segment, Rad Money. Let's check it out.
Hey, those of you who don't know me, I am Dave Redenberg, and this is Rad Money, the show to increase your portfolio.
What's going on? I'm David Ruttenberg, and this is Rad Money, the show to increase your portfolio. With me today is Graydon Cowan. Now, Graydon, how are you doing today?
I'm doing well, Dave.
That's great. So, Graydon, I have a question for you. What do Ulysses S. Grant, Donald Trump, and Mark Twain all have in common?
Well, they're all wealthy, influential people, right?
Well, kind of. You see, they were wealthy until they all went bankrupt. You see, bankruptcy is a problem that can happen to anybody. If it can happen to these people, it can happen to you. Nobody is immune to a bad financial decision. But luckily, you've got me on your side to help you. And I'm going to help you with my five-step program. So listen up. Step one, always keep track of every penny you spend. Debt can hit you like a surprise slap in the face. But keeping track of your spending cuts this problem in its tracks. Step two, always start saving early. Savings interest is your best friend in saving money. And just by starting a couple years earlier, it can be the difference of thousands of dollars. Step three, cut back on the luxuries early on. In college, your job will most likely not be making you more than $200 a week. Is that gonna be enough? Step four, always be proactive. Actively searching out new job opportunities is the best way to ensure that you're making the most money possible per hour. And don't be afraid to jump ship for greener pastures. Step five, always keep up on your credit card payment dates. The minute you get your credit card bill in the mail, you are already in debt to the credit card companies by interest. Knowing your credit card payment dates and doing everything in your power to make them will save you thousands of dollars. Follow these steps and you'll be raking very soon. This has been Rad Money, the show to increase your portfolio. I'm David Ruttenberg, signing off.
Wow, Mark, I already feel more fiscally secure than before that Rad Money episode.
Well, you know, Alex, you can follow at Rad Money to receive daily financial advice and even win some free t-shirts.
That's pretty neat. You know what else is pretty neat? Tweets of the Week. Senior Josh Obermeyer addresses how Indian Hill students were feeling when they didn't get that call for a third snow day on Thursday. That was some serious salt, Josh.
But on the other hand, Kate Vollmer refers to Dr. Miles as a superhero for his heroic efforts to give us a 6-day weekend. You're right, Kate. Not all superwearers wear capes.
Before we go, we'd like to thank our artists, Yasmin Shaban and Nick Heidel.
It looks great.
We'd also like to remind you to like our Braves Beat Facebook page, follow us on Twitter, subscribe to us on YouTube, and email us with any school updates.
Be sure to come out to the Big Madeira game tonight at 7 at home. It is also senior night for the wrestling team, cheerleaders, and basketball players. The theme is USA, so wear your country's colors and cheer on the Braves to victory.
Have a wonderful weekend, Braves, and make sure to come out to Powwow and see Mark be my dad.
And as always, stay classy, Indian Hill.
Hey guys, welcome to Fiddler on the Roof. Come on, let's explore.
I get hungry a lot at rehearsal.
This is my friend.
I'm Fuma Sarah, and I'm going to come haunt your booty.
Bye.
Alex!
You're so judgmental.
No, of course your daughter's title. I see in my butcher shop every Thursday.